What you in for, brother?
There's got to be some kind of confusion. It's in my appendix, grew back, but I had to take it out years ago. What about you?
I came in for a hernia operation. They cut off one of my nuts by mistake.
Say what?
They said I didn't need it anymore. Now I can't eat. I don't sleep. I ain't got no enthusiasm. Don't write my woman no more. I'm supposed to get out next year, but I don't care whether I do or don't.
You should take it calm.
Ain't nothing I can do about it now. But look, they got this Korean doctor just set foot in this country. Make sure you don't get him.
That's right.
He's the one made the mistake on me.
Jesus Christ! What's the matter with him?
Oh, man, that's just Johnson. He's on a hunger strike, so they're force-feeding him to keep him alive.
Thank God. There is some humanity in this place.
They're gonna electrocute him next month.
Mr. Fraser? How do you go?
That's the cat did me. Make sure you cover up them jewels.